Control the display of hidden worksheet data in a chart. Select the chart to be modified. Under Chart Tools, click the Design tab. In the Data area, click Select Data. Click Hidden in Empty Cells. Select the Show Data in Hidden Rows and Columns checkbox to display data in hidden cells in the chart. Deselect the Show Data in Hidden Rows and Columns checkbox to display visible data only. Click OK. This is the process to control the display of hidden worksheet data in a chart.